From superheroes to supercalifragilistic, well, you know the rest. We've got some early Christmas gifts for you with previews of four mega movies coming to theaters soon, including one that rolls out today. It's on the hot list.
Are we ready?
Ready.
We'll get ready for the first new movie on our list, Mary Poppins Returns.
It is wonderful to see you.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
Starting today, we get to see the sequel, which takes place two decades after the original story. But critics have already been praising it, and it's been nominated for four Golden Globe Awards and 9 Critics' Choice Awards.
Practically perfect in every way.
The new version stars Emily Blunt, Lin-Manuel Miranda, Meryl Streep, Angela Lansbury, and returning from the 1964 original, Dick Van Dyke. That film won 5 Oscars, so here's hoping this one is just as supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Everything is possible.
Even the impossible.
Now, from a magical woman to a superpowered man, Aquaman at number 2.
Permission to come aboard.
This one's new in theaters Friday, but has already premiered overseas, earning well over $250 million so far. It's the origin story of the DC Comics superhero of the seas, played by Jason Momoa.
I'm not a king.
The world needs something more. A hero.
Will this superhero rise to become the ruler of Atlantis? Well, of course, but superhero fans will still love to watch it happen.
Might want to strap in.
Now, let's lighten things up a bit with the help of Jennifer Lopez. Her second act is at number 3.
Who's the champ? Let's go. Who's the champ?
I'm the champ.
You're the champ. Yeah, come on.
J-Lo stars alongside Leah Remini and Vanessa Hudgens in this one, also new Friday, about a woman who lies her way into a huge new job and then keeps lying in order to keep it.
Is that Maya Vargas?
These are my friends from Norton.
Warren.
We did some time in the Peace Corps together.
We save whales.
Gonna go out on a limb and say the truth will come out in that one. And finally, to a true story turned movie, Welcome to Marwen at number 4.
What is all of this?
Welcome to Marwen. It's my art installation.
You're an artist?
That's a complicated story.
Well, tell me.
Steve Carell stars as Mark Hogenkamp, a man who lost his memory after an attack, but began to heal with the help of a miniature World War II village he created and photographed.
I was a hell of a good artist, and now I can barely write my name, so my dolls have to tell a story.
See the dramatic tale co-written and directed by Robert Zemeckis in theaters Friday.
Wow.
I have my art, and I have my friends. I have hope.
And that's something they can't take away from me.
Hell yeah.
Big new movies on the big screen this week on the Hot List.